Back again with another video, just a wrestling video this time. Something that you might not expect. Well, we had a wrestling video a long time ago. But let's get it popping. They not ready for me. Yeah. Hey, we got
settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Can't believe this one's over.
There's a pin now. There's a kick out by Bo Dallas.
Going to take more than that.
Are you thinking about some tag team? Here it comes, he's doing it. He doesn't look too eager to get it, and I don't blame him. Oh, what is it that Bo Dallas is looking to do to change his look at this point? Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here. Two different superstars in this match right now. One looks like he can take on the world, while the other looks completely battered.
Dang.
He's not going to go quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does. This is it. Oh, what a kick to the face.
My God. Just when you thought he had nothing left. Oh, man. Dallas is in trouble now.
The boat.
Batten down the hatches!
It's just not Bo Dallas' night, guys.
Back in the ring now. Oh, way! What impact! There are times during a six-man tag match where the hostility between two teams overflows. So there's complete chaos and all six superstars duke it out inside and many times outside the ring. It's complete and total chaos. But if you're one of the leading competitors in the ring during that time, you must return out.
Man, I'm not sure what he has left. Aleister Black just changed the momentum of this match.
Byron, you talk. Aleister Black may have it.
Excellent snapmare, just like Daddy used to do. Oh, incredible. Can he finish the job? Counter here. He competed under a different name during the second season of NXT. After seeing him in the Nexus faction and later winning WWE Tag Team Gold, we look for the nasty impact. Here's his chance.
And Aleister Black might have just secured the
block strike.
Victory is on the horizon.
Aleister Black is rolling now.
Oh, impact. What can Curtis Axel do to get the ball rolling again?
Corey, before you talk about Curtis Axel and his background, I'll take it a step further. Axel is son of WWE Hall of Famer Mr. Perfect and the grandson of legendary powerhouse Larry the Axel.
Over the past couple years, Curtis Axel's been part of some of the top contending tag teams, and he's one of the more vocal members of the faction, the Social Outcasts. Since his future is bright, and I believe that they're the superstar.
Crushers in, cinched in, nowhere to go!
In 2016, the New Day found themselves in the middle of a sick and twisted rivalry with the Wyatt family. Things escalated to the point where Bray Wyatt invited the New Day to do battle at the Wyatt family compound. The New Day accepted, but followed with something no one expected or will ever be able to forget.
When this guy's on, look out. He might have this moment, but he's got to capitalize now.
Corey, we've talked about six-man tag matches, and earlier you talked about, here he goes.
Oh, Dallas getting the W,
just wearing down the opponent.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
The Miz's chances just went from bad to worse.
He's beating his opponent from the top. There it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Thanks to Raw general manager Kurt Angle, in May of 2017, the WWE Universe saw a dream team come together when the Hardy Boys joined forces with Dean Ambrose. The exciting trio took on Sheamus, Cesaro, and The Miz. Truth be told, both Miz and Ambrose blended in with the going for it.
Dazzler, we might be looking at a Bo Dallas victory here. That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
Byron, we opened up the point to talk about continuity amongst team members in this six-man match where Dean Ambrose teamed with the Hardys against Shane Cesaro and The Miz. Both teams worked very well together. That surprised me since this was the first time they teamed
together.
But there was something that night about the lunacy of Dean Ambrose fitting perfectly with the daredevil Hardy Boys.
Dang it.
I gotta say, I had goosebumps for a week after the Hardy Boys returned to WWE in 2017's WrestleMania. During that six-man on Raw, Team Extreme formed an effective trio with that lunatic Dean Ambrose. After a twist of fate,
somebody call me such a James.
Flushed the Miz with a swanton bomb, and that was all she wrote.
Over time, there have been various types of six-man teams that have been successful. There are,
and now,
good time to be Curtis Axel, fellas. Things don't look good for Curtis Axel.
He looks for it once again.
Got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pass out?
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Just as devastating the second time.
Byron, you mentioned some families and groups that created incredible six-man teams.
What a six-man tag match.
I have a feeling this six-man tag team match is going to be talked about for months to come, guys.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Here are your winners.
Step on my boy, Kevin Nolan. Step on my boy, Kevin Owens.
And his partner,
okay, so great. I'm okay, I'm going crazy, I ain't even lost. Hey.
This guy has every square inch of that ring scouted to perfection.
Hey.
Set
it up.
Going to the top. High risk.
I'm a miss. I know it. And he never won.
Incredible impact. Oh, man.
Guess not. Nope, I'm about to go crazy.
Incredible impact. Perfectly executed, guys. One of the defining moments in Big E's career came as part of the New Day. What began at Summer... He's looking at it. Oh, nasty impact. Nice. Shut it down.
Him with that.
On the line.
Dude, that splash one more time. Come on, tag your partner. I want a piece of Kevin Owens too.
Right there, Michael. Oh, this is dangerous here.
Yep, get to me too.
He's on the defensive here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him. I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Get him up, get him up, get him up.
And if he hits this, Planet. Incredible. A second time. Beautiful technique. Here's his chance. What a stop. Good grief.
Give
it 5 stars.
Pick him up.
We know what this is.
Fast slam.
That should do it. The night could be over for Kevin Owens.
What's the finishing?
Counter here.
Aw, oh, dang.
Oh, my back.
Yeah. Taste the roll. Taste the roll. Taste the side.
Big slam. Things aren't going so well for Kevin Owens. He's going for it all. Damn it. Attack to the midsection. Does he have enough left? He goes for the cover. Bringing up the sadistic side of Kevin Owens, Michael. Reminds me of the time he viciously attacked his boss, Mr. McMahon.
It appears
as if Owens fell into some sort of trance that night. Yeah, but some may say Mr. McMahon was asking for it. But regardless, it was a callous display by Kevin Owens. A headbutt heard around the world that served its purpose as a message to the McMahon family. When talking about Kevin Owens, it's been said about his tendency to be deceitful. Make no qualms.
bones about it. KO is simply a competitor first and a friend second. Others' opinions are absolutely irrelevant to Kevin Owens. So if you think Owens victimizes his friends, imagine what it'll do to his enemies.
No.
Suplex. You want to clear to the notion of Kevin Owens not caring about his friends' opinions. That is an unusual stance to live your life by. It really allows Owens to be cool and easily isolate himself away from any allies. Like, sometimes I feel sympathy for how KO thinks. I see Kevin Owens having a line between friends and enemies. They are all one and the same.
Hit the fist.
It's a matter of who he can use to get what he wants. Here he goes. Oh, things are going so well for Kevin Owens. Showing off some of his speed there. Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Let's hit it.
Oh my, things are going so well for Kevin Owens. Come on, Kevin Owens, you can do this. Tag in.
Let's see if you're a hard flyer, my dog.
Vertical suplex. A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. He's not going to go quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does. Got the full Nelson. Slam. The power. What dominance. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of the match, guys. You're going to want to see your intern. Yes! Takes it. Kevin Owens is a superstar.
Come on.
WWE should be handed to him at his own discretion. Not just because he's had a tenure in this business for nearly 2 decades, he feels he deserves to be respected.